Greetings, I'm Priyesu Srivastav. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at Oceanographic Institute in University of São Paulo, Brazil. I'm going to present a research work which I carried out along with my Indian colleagues, Varsha and Suman Rawat. And in this work, we aim to understand Indian summer monsoon variability in the past 6,000 years and its impact on cultural changes in the Indian subcontinent region. For this purpose, we generated high-resolution multi-proxy data from an alpine lake in the Indian Himalayan region. The climatograph of the region showed maximum precipitation between June to September month. We did 7MS14C dates to understand the chronology of the lake sediments, and the sedimentation in the lake profile varied from 0.05 to 1.43 mm per year. For the multi-proxy data, we used grain size, environmental magnetism and organic geochemical proxies. For the grain size data, we did N-member modeling and 3 N-members were found, EM1, EM2 and EM3. The mean micron size of the EM1 and EM2 and EM3 varied from 10, 50 and 90. For environmental magnetism, we used magnetosensibility and saturation isothermal remnant magnetization to understand the magnetic mineral concentrations, and we used coercivity of remnants to understand the variation in low coercivity and high coercivity magnetic minerals. For TOC and TN were used to understand the lake productivity and nutrient dynamics, and delta 13C organic carbon was used to understand precipitation change in the lake sediments. Figure 4 shows the correlation between various proxies. We found positive correlations between organic geochemical proxies and fine sediment particles, whereas negative correlation with the magnetic concentration proxies. Magnetic concentration proxies showed positive correlation with the coarser particle size. In figure 5, we saw the regional correlation between our data and high resolution speleothem record, as well as with northern hemisphere temperature and total solar irradiance. We found our data showed a strong correlation for the past 2 millennia between these proxies. Figure 6 in our presentation shows Indian summer monsoon variability in past 6,000 years and its changes along with the civilizations and cultural changes in the Indian subcontinent region. Here we found that in the ancient Indian civilizations like Indus Valley and Vedic were directly impacted by the Indian summer monsoon variability, whereas in the later periods climate adaptability was seen. For this work, we thank FAPESP and DST India for the financial support. Thank you very much.